There was no man as competitive as him. There was no man as brave as him. And when he put that red jersey on, he was almost unbeatable.
He changed the way that people played the game. There won't be a better fullback, there's no doubt about that.
John Williams is safe as houses under any kind of pressure.
He's just out of the bath, he's got stitches in his head. Don't be eye, John.
Oh, it's very good, there's only two stitches.
He was just a one-off, a remarkable player. When, you know, you talk about great men in Welsh rugby, surely one of the great men of Welsh rugby in the history of the game. But this man, you know, was ultra competitive. He would not do it. You know, he would say sometimes if somebody dropped a pass, boys, you know, concentrate, you know, let's get it right. And I think he always bragged that he never lost to England. And he always, I say, you know, great Johnny, you know, but that was a matter of pride for him.
Obviously, Bridgend, where he's from, and he was determined to put Bridgend Rugby Club on the map, and he did. Every game, it didn't matter whether it was a club game or an international game, was played at 100%.
JPR's there to help, and he is now in the middle of them all as New Zealand come away from the 22. John Williams has a bang in the ball from one of New Zealand's forwards.
When he turned to me, he said, Steve, take charge. Yeah, I'll be back in 2 minutes. And I thought, no, you won't. You'll be in hospital. And then I heard the crowd erupted behind me a few minutes later. There he was, wearing these horrible stitches in his face. And I think the All Blacks were absolutely gobsmacked when he came back on.
And he can't wait to get on, can he?
You couldn't cool him down. He was just a one-off, a remarkable player. He was so brave on that Lions tour. I can remember there was a few brawls and then this massive brawl. And I could see these big South Africans fighting everywhere. And JPR, like a lunatic, running in for 50 yards, scrapping, fighting away, somebody getting in from behind. And that's the kind of man he was.
He's given a lot of pleasure to a lot of people, and he's an incredible character that you might not see again in rugby.
A great man to play with, a privilege to play with him, and he will go down in history in folklore as one of the true great Wales players of all time.